citizens.
Yeah.
control over our drum set. Sorry about that. So is anybody here from Seattle? I thought so.
Here again. walk out into the street. And then when a vein just goes head, racist as I knew, will put it in my place.
About the Great Onion Strike in Walla Walla. I'm sure you all remember that.
Yeah!
Yeah, it was a pretty big thing at the time. Thousands of people were killed. Yeah! Hold on a minute. Thank you. one. And I don't know, has anybody ever seen Model Citizen before? Okay, this is an old song about a president that's no longer with us. We were asked to do it. It's called Killing Commies with Ronnie. Ronald Reagan was our last president, for those of you that don't remember.
What a day to pray and nights of light. What a day to pray and nights of light. What a day to pray and nights of light.
birthday to him. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Paul. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, I'm touched.
If there's any young nubiles out there who want to lend their body for Paul's birthday present tonight, you can see him backstage here right after the show.
Songs are ready to go on.
Hey, sorry about your birthday, other Paul, but no, we're all set up when Paul has his anyway. Barb.
Thank you.
This next song is about a true incident that happened outside of our house. We are too chicken shit to go out and find out what it was about. It's called Baby, 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 Slap Me With a Violent Thing.